You have garage access to the property. So we've got off-road parking for three cars. And then heading into the porch area. Your front door. Then you have access to the first floor. So through the hallway you have your living room with access to the rear with French doors and a nice bay window. You've got hard flooring for a nice stylish look. It's all double glazed and with gas central heating. You have access to the rear, which we shall go up to shortly. And you've got access to the front through this gate, and then you've also got garage access. And then back into the hallway, you've got storage under the stairs, through here, where the meters also are. And then you have your kitchen. So you've got a nice, well-sized breakfast bar, and you've got under counter and eye level units, a space for fridge, freezer, you've got a dishwasher and integrated oven and hob. Again, access to the rear. So that's the gate, you can access to the front, that's the French doors, and obviously you have access to the garage. And you also have access to a small utility area, perfect for washing machine and a tumble dryer. I'll head upstairs, then we'll head outside. So back through the hallway, like I said, you do have space for a tall fridge freezer. Then back into the hallway and heading upstairs to the first floor. So in front you've got your bathroom with a sliding door, and then your double rear bedroom with fitted wardrobes, front double with fitted wardrobes, and then your third room also with fitted wardrobes. So the shower of the bath, hand basin and toilet with a retractable shower screen. It's all tiled, you just see the ceiling as well, it's clean, free from any mould and paint peeling. And then into the rear double. Which overlooks the private garden. And a fitted wardrobe. And the boiler tank is in this bedroom, nice and hidden. Then we have your front first double, again with fitted windows and a nice bay window. This overlooks the front, so the parking. And then to your front single, again this also has fitted wardrobes. I'm just gonna head to the ground floor. So before I head downstairs, you do have extra storage, perfect for bed linen, towels, and extra toiletries. I'm just gonna head down. I'm just going to head into the living room for the French doors and into the garden. So I'm just in the rear garden. So this is your utility room. And that's the door from the kitchen and the French doors and then the whole garage and the garden.